Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer weiteren Episode Deltarune Chapter 2. Und wir sind jetzt in der Cyberworld. Damson. Spare Tired Foe. Okay. Ah, Damson. Dann mache ich den hinteren oder konzentriere mich auf den hinteren. So. So, Pacify. Geht das? So, ich konzentriere mich auf den hinteren. Okay, so geht auch. Voll OP. You won. Easy. You opened the treasure chest. Inside was lowest. Okay, die Glorious bringt nichts. Wait, okay. Okay, ich glaube, ich habe es verstanden. Oder auch nicht. Oh, hi. Was ist das? Green Rules, also das nur irgendwelche Teile. Okay. Hey, der DJ ist wieder da. Muss ich nicht verstehen, oder? Oh. Oh, Chris, it's a free editable Cyberpedia, I know. Razor wrote an article about losing recruits, yes. From now on, defeating enemies with violence will make them lost. Lost enemies cannot become recruits ever again, but the bones you break may make you stronger. Yeah, ich würde sagen, ich recruite alles. Recently something called Internet is having an outage. Some say it was the secret to Queens, you know. Since then, it seems like she's become quite extreme. Lighteners, I haven't seen many of you recently. If you didn't know, an evil ruler is taking over this world. Don't really like politics, so I have no opinion on this. Hey! Test keys crossed your path. Was ist, wenn ich sage, Petting? You pet Teske, you'd like that. Miam, 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 miam. Okay. Okay, den kann ich sperren. Dann hätte ich jetzt gesagt, das machen wir. Petting. Der kann sperren. Okay, okay. Okay. Ion noch irgendwas?
No, Leonie, become my willing pawn and I will free you. All you have to do is hit yes on the pawn release form.
I'm scared.
Oh, you've never signed a form before.
No, it's everything else that's scary. Please abort your sadness protocol. I told you being a pawn will be cool.
Pawn?
No. Susie, Chris. Don't worry, we won't let your face get robotized. That's something they are going to do? Whoops. Thought you knew that. Oh dear, that was supposed to be a surprise. Oh well. Wait. It's quite troubling. Pawn must be willing to assist me in world domination. If only she had fellow opponents to encourage her. So like, you guys. Hey, are you like doing anything right now? What the fuck? We aren't going to help you. Understood. Mind changing protocol necessitated. A giant arcade game? I shall humiliate you at a simple children's diversion with your self-esteem eradicated. There will be no choice but to serve me. The hell, I've never played this one before. But Chris is quite good at games, aren't they? Oh yeah, Chris, forgot you were a nerd, show her. Oh, okay. You tried to use the arcade machine. You weren't tall or strong enough to use the controls. Self-esteem eradication complete. Running laughing protocol. It's okay, Chris. I'm sure too. Chris, wait, I have an idea. Chris, if we can combine our powers, then look, I'll show you what I've been practicing. Magical stole from Earth. Now we're talking. Alright, Chris, leave it to me. Achso, jetzt check ich's erst. Put your arms out. Power Beast Form S. Move your arms and I will move them with you. Let's go. Incredible. Your transformation is combining all your weak points. Self-esteem crushing efficiency 300% and rising. Commence virtual combat. Achso, dann muss ich nach unten. Okay. Ah, okay. Oha, ich werde gekombot. time to throw PogChamp. Okay, easy. Hey, thought you could beat us? Regal laughter. Oh my, that was actually quite amusing. You lifeforms have exceeded my expectations. I will offer you a new, exceedingly developed compromise. Assimilate into my cyber army, and there's only a 50% chance I will reprogram your face. Please select your choice. Perish in the child of an absolute destruction, or flourish under the warm bosom of my hellish resign. Bosom? It means titty. You know that it means. We aren't helping you. Understood. Preference settings set to perish. Come on, let's go after her. Ja, warte, ich muss noch kurz. The game is wrecked. You are filled with the power of video game violence. Nice. Chris, I think you should handle this puzzle. Looks like you got past Nubat's force field. Nubat doesn't know how that force field got here, but it's Nubat's force field. As a prize, have Nubat's treasure. Nubat doesn't know what's inside, but Nubat will give you it to you, okay? Yup, the treasure chest inside was fiber scarf. I mean, Fiber Scarf ist halt nicht so nice, ne? I guess? Weiter geht's, ne? Oh, hi. I can't tell you how many of these I've cleaned up. Okay. F. I want to go back to the city, but the way is blocked. I'm no country boy, let me go to Cyberfield. I hear there's a rebel team resisting Queen. So far, all of our prized bagels. Flusk dance. I want to buy a bagel, only 80. No, it's 400 for 400, got it. Want to buy 400 bagels, only. You were crushed under the weight of 400 bagels and defeated instantly. Wait. Not really. You just can't carry that many. Okay, das war aber richtig gut. It's a lone doorframe, but for some reason you can't see through it. Das war gut, das hat mir gefallen. I'm the hacker, I'm going after the blue check marks. Find three in the cyber field ahead and I will join your city. You just look like the kind of folks who have a cool city. Ich weiß, für den Secret Boss muss man irgendwas bei dem machen. That was easy. Hi! Viruvorkun floated in. Take care? What the fuck? Everyone treated the enemy with tender, loving care. All the enemies felt great. What the fuck? Just what the doctor ordered. What? You won! Wait, this is another puzzle. Do it. Ah, okay, das geht nicht. Okay. You typed agree to all. Thank you for agreeing to this Poe and release form. Now you're all legally my minions. And I can use your likeness for funny statues. What if you just don't want to say? In that case, I would be forced to. Use another guy, probably. Better get started on that then. Okay, but I'm still going to use your likeness. What? Wait, warum haben wir das hier gemacht? Hi. Okay, ich habe das eben nicht verstanden, deswegen... Ah, okay, dann komm so... Hä, keine Ahnung. Gewonnen. Okay, jetzt habe ich eigentlich 4 von 4, ne? This right is the right one. Hey, good luck figuring out which right to take. I think I don't get it. Oh no. War mich gerade so verwirrt? Okay. Ah lol, man kann auch so. Jetzt check ich das. Ey. Es ist einfach. Ach, wie heißt das Game? Was der Fabi mal spielt. Und was wir mal gebracht haben. Just Shapes and Beats? Ich glaube schon. Damn. Ich wurde einfach von allem getroffen. Oh, endlich können wir ihn killen. Dead End. Alright. What's the deal, Twap? Who's a Twap? The name's Sweet. Don't tell me you haven't heard all that sweet Captain Cakes. Doesn't ring a bell. Guess who acts still a bit underground? Sweet Captain Cakes. Not only we are the Cyberfield's best musical trio, we are also the last resistance against the big bad queen and all her crew. And that starts with resisting you. We're fighting Queen too. Oh, Captain saw you help her kidnap some girl. Hey, Cap. We won't let anyone lay a finger on Madame Lazarus. Except us. That's not the point, Captain. It's like half the point, 60%, 55s. We are rebels, not players. We are rebels that play. We don't play. We don't play. That's it. Get over here. KK, we are all play. Are we players? I'm a CD player. Wait, they are getting away. Sweet, chill. There will be other bad guys. No, this is our chance. Are you ready? Let's fight. Yeah? Play some battle music. Okay. Everyone danced with Sweet. They are totally lost in the groove. The fuck? Hey, I love the song. Are we having thing? Isn't mixed such a way? Oops. Perhaps if we can get them all to dance, we can win. bedeutet das? You danced. Hey, I love this song, dance and... Alright. Whoop. Okay, vielleicht müssen wir... Uff. Maybe if you keep dancing. So bad. So mad. Wait, I can't dance with bad guys. Hey, is this really working? Maybe if Chris, maybe if we tried ballroom dancing instead. Hey, why the hell do we need Chris to act? Because that's Chris' unique talent, so... You think I'm too stupid to dance by myself? Susie learned S-action, she can act from her magic menu. Susie, I don't think you should... Happy feet, dumbass! Susie made Chris learn her action even though she didn't want to. I'm sorry, Chris. Okay, I guess, was wir machen können. Everyone is dancing. Feel the beat, watch my moves, dance, dance. Hey losers, wrap it up, battle's over. Over? In other type words, we lost. Does that mean we can be friends? No, fighting is not really my style anyway. Yeah, because you're a coward. I mean, it was fun dancing, but don't worry. I think our dancing beat them. Beat them? Yeah, all mercy-like. See, when we dance with them, it convinced them we are cool. Now they're on our side. Yes. Hey, you three, welcome to the good side. Let's rendezvous at our junk shop. We jammed our door shut, but we will kick it open. Alright everyone, let's go. Ich dachte, die wird mich jetzt wieder brutal zusammenschlagen. What? Oh. Ah, okay, hier oben lang. Crash, boom, bang, there's a terrific sound coming from the building nearby. You're filled with the power of noise music. Auto X. Oh, ich bräuchte eigentlich noch $3. Okay. Das passt. Mehr Damage. I guess. So. So. Mecha Saber soll wohl besser sein. So, da sind wir fertig mit, ne? Frage ist, kann ich irgendwie Sachen wegschmeißen auch? An Waffen? I hear this assuming store is the rebel base, but I realize I don't really know how I would help them. Wise, but that's not a big deal. I've been on Queen's side since the beginning, so I'm safe. Okay. Ich schlag vor, das machen wir in der nächsten Episode. Leute, wenn es euch gefallen hat, lasst gerne eine positive Bewertung da. Und wir sehen uns in der nächsten Episode. Bis dann. Ciao.